The wooden back of the banjo acts as a sound resonator. They embellish it with some plastic trim to give it a more stylish look. A chemical accelerator helps the glue dry, so the plastic trim adheres almost instantly. This long piece of wood will become the banjo neck.